For example, if we were to look at the probability of it raining tomorrow, as well as the probability of you smashing that like button to support us making these videos, as well as the probability of you smashing that like button to support us making these videos, we intuitively know that you're